Hello there, average internet user. As you must have heard, it is now the rage to listen to records while you're drinking something. So I've decided to show you, in the best way possible, my personal choices for when I'm feeling the urge to drink, as well as the urge to listen to something. What we have here is a glass of orange juice mixed with lingonberry extract. You can get the lingonberry extract at IKEA. I'd say you mix about 1/5 to about 4/5 orange juice. If you have some Sprite, you know, you can add the Sprite in, and that's going to make it a real big kick. But this is what I've chosen to drink today. I've also got a bottle of Tapatio here and some chips because I really need to take a shit, and that's going to help. The record I've decided to play for you is Herb Alpert Rise. This is a very hard to find record. And very, very, very sonically pleasing. So I'm going to go ahead and put this on for you, and I'm going to drink and eat my Tapatio, and then hopefully take a shit in a little bit. Alright? This is so sonically pleasing. To keep you in the loop, I feel like I'm gonna have an orgasm in my mouth right now. Yourself, why the Tapatio? It's the vinegar. Helps me take a shit so easy. Comes the down part. A little known fact, this was sampled for a Notorious B.I.G. song. I don't know if you knew that, but now you know. In fact, if we were listening to Biggie right now, you'd hear Puff Daddy going, "Yes, that's right." Sort of like that. seen the video for this song. It's incredible. It's just people walking on the beach. To the next level. Now, I'd like to let you stay and listen to the whole record with me, but I gotta take a shit now. And even I have standards for what goes on YouTube. So I hope you've enjoyed your time with me, and not seen my head, because the camera's probably pointed straight at my chest. But you get the point.